And the finish line, 392 at 180. So, big move down there.
And driver out of Carlton will be just flying down there. See the crew here at Southwood Motorsports Park responding. No sooner that car started to spin around, the safety crew was waiting to get a call on to go, and then they just went right for the car. So, a great job by the fire rescue crew here at South Georgia Motorsports Park.